walking along the beach. Don't know where I'll stop, but as you can see, it's not like there's anyone around. So this week has been pretty packed with a lot of things. I didn't take a lot of video underwater or anything like that. I never took my GoPro with me scuba diving because we were working on our advanced certification. I'm officially an advanced diver. Whoop whoop. But basically, that's the dives I did this week. I did all my advanced dives. And next week, I'm going to start working on helping surveys. I don't actually get to count the fish and stuff like that because I wasn't here when they learned all the fish. And so they don't, like, they've been working on this for 4 weeks already. So I'll be able to do corals when we start coral. But as of now, I'm just going to be holding the measuring tape behind them, which, you know, super fun, which actually underwater is kind of cool. And I've learned how to do the surveys and their process and stuff like that. So that was fun. We also did a few fish dissections. They caught a lionfish because lionfish in this part of the world are an invasive species. And so we are instructed to catch lionfish as much as we want. We also catalog and measure them and stuff like that, just to kind of keep an ongoing record of them, and then we add them into a database. Yesterday we went to Snapper Fest, which is in Red Bay, which is north of where we're staying, north of the island on the west coast. We're currently northern, middle, on the east coast. It took us about an hour to get there. And it was this amazing festival where they had all this heritage and stuff like that, culture, great food, great drinks. Everything was just, it was all their like local stuff and their local talent, and it was so cool to watch. And they had like local musicians, they had this local fashion show that showed the style through the ages. Little kids singing, they did a maypole dance. It was just like a lot of heritage, and it was really cool to see. We definitely stuck out like a sore thumb, but everyone was super welcoming and super nice. We also, this week, we, like every week, we're gonna go into the school and kind of just help out. And so this week I was placed in the preschool, or what they call elementary grade, which is, they were about 4 or 5. And it was super cool because these kids just, we didn't do much with them. We just kind of like, I just kind of sat and drew and stuff like that. But these kids loved seeing us. And it was such a treat for them when we come in. And we kind of like worked on shapes. And this little girl, I was like drawing a box and asked her to draw like 4 boxes for me. And she like drew a box and then she's like, your turn. And it was super cute. And so we bonded. It was super fun. And I'm gonna start heading back now because I'm getting towards, I had another house. Yeah, that's how far we are away from people. That's right there is the closest house to us. So we got here, we did our orientation, we've been diving, and then after diving we've been exhausted, not doing much. I've read a few books, still need to work on my senior thesis, but overall this week has like, we've learned a lot about the culture of this island, and this island is very uninhabited. We're in a place called Standard, something or other, Standard River Lake or Beach or something, and it literally has one schoolhouse. But yeah, so it's just been kind of fun, relaxing. Today's our day off, like every Sunday is. We finally got the internet code. A government building, and then two little markets, MJ's and JJ's. And by little markets, I mean bare necessities. As in, they have, like, I don't even know how to explain it. It's the smallest thing I've ever seen, like smaller than any gas station store we've had, like I've ever been into. They just have what the locals absolutely need, because there is a bigger town about 20 miles away from us that you can go and get bigger stuff. But even at that store, we went to it yesterday, and it's like, seriously, I don't know how people live here. Like, you, anything they get has to be imported. I mean, local fruit and vegetables and stuff like that, yeah, and fish, but besides that, you don't have all the processed junk we have at home. My family broke down and bought a package of crisps, as they like, the Europeans like to call them here. This is the first time I've been in the sun recently, because I'm trying to stay out of it, because I don't know if I look burnt, but I was burnt most of the week. But the first dive I went on, I put sunscreen on before we went on the boat, but then we spent like half an hour between dives just sitting on the boat, and I fell asleep with my like hat over my face, and my chin though got burnt, so my chin's peeling right now. My head's peeling, but since I'm in my like shorty wetsuit, it's not like my whole body is. My knees are a little burnt, but other than that, it's pretty good. It's week one, it has gone by so fast, I can't imagine. I mean, by the time, it's gonna go by so quickly, and it's sad. But you know what, I finally got used to sleeping on that bed, which is a little blow-up mattress about this thick, kind of like the rafts you go in the pools in. But that's about it. Forever in the smoky afternoon, 'cause babe, these questions last forever, and I can see no answers coming soon. They stop still and so have we now. Our hungry words left hanging in the air. Give up these knees, forget the hours now, 'cause where we're heading, time no longer cares. Forgetting gets easy where the milk and honey run, and our sins grow sharp off the fruits of an island sun. So yeah. This feeling, this feeling.